Good afternoon, students.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Yes, welcome to Early Foundation International School. So, everyone had your lunch?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, what we did in the previous class? We finished the chapter, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, today what we have to do?
Practice questions.
Practice questions. Okay, see the first question. Everyone? Measure these lines and write their lengths with the correct unit in the box. Okay, that first question is your homework. So you have to measure. See, already scale is given. You have to write the length in the box. Now the small box given there, right side. Yes. So, see, next sixth question. Hey, sixth question is your homework. Choose the appropriate units to measure the weight of the. Choose the appropriate units to measure the weight of the following objects. Okay, you have to mention by which unit we measure that things. Okay, six is your homework. Okay, then 11th is your homework. 13 is your homework. Okay. Okay, then 12th. See 12th question. Sure. 12th question is your homework. Write the names of the objects whose capacities are measured in ml, liter, kiloliter. That means you have to give one example for that. Okay. The 12th question is your homework. Okay. Now see the. Sure. Third question you see. Third question, listen carefully after do. A. Draw a line and measure its length using a ruler. So you have rough book, right? Draw any line, small or big line. Measure that line and write the measurement down. Okay, then B. Draw a line measuring 6 cm using a ruler. How will you draw a line? 6 cm. Give me a scale.
6 cm.
Yes, see, you have a scale, right? So you have to place the scale on the board, paper like this. Okay, from zero to 6, you have to draw a line. Okay, so this is how we draw 6 cm line, okay? From 0 to 6, we will draw a line. That means you have drawn a line of 6 cm. Understood? So which is that third question you have to do. Homework. Then see the fourth question. The length of a pencil is 7 cm. So what is the length of the pencil?
7 cm.
Okay. A table is 5 pencil long. A table is how much long?
5 pencil long.
So what is the length of the table in centimeters? So what do you have to do? Hey, who is that talking? See, now the table, see, your table, imagine your table. Okay, so you are using your pencil to measure the table. Okay, when you keep the pencil 5 times, then you will get the exact measurement of table. So what you have to do, repeated addition. Don't write 7 cm, how much time you have to write?
5.
5 times. 2. 3, 4, 5. Now you have to add. Okay, see here, listen carefully. This side, what is 7 plus 7?
7.
7 plus 7. 7 in your mind, 7 fingers. From this
7.
Side.
8, 9,
10. In your mind.
10.
10.
13.
14. Again 14 in your mind, 7 fingers. Yes, count.
21
in mind, 7 again.
28
plus 7.
29.
35. So 35 cm is the length of a table. Okay, this is how we do. Okay, then see. Fifth question you see. Fifth question, listen carefully. Don't write, Deshwin Dikshita. A pencil is 2 cm longer than a pen. So So what is the measurement of pencil?
2 centimeters.
Longer than a pen. The pen is 3 centimeters shorter than a marker. If the length of the marker is 12 centimeters, then see the fifth question. See, listen carefully. What is the measurement of marker? What is the length of the marker?
12 centimeters.
Okay. So the pen. See, the pen is 3 centimeters shorter than marker. That is what you have to do. 12 minus 3. What is 12 minus 3?
9.
So the length of the pen is 9 centimeters. Okay, now see, pencil is 2 centimeters longer than pen. Longer than pen means addition or subtraction?
Subtraction.
Addition. So 9 centimeters plus 2 is how much? This is, see, 12 minus 3, 9 centimeters. Here 9 plus 2 is 11 centimeters. Now you got the measurement or length of all the three legs. Yes. Now see the A question. Which is the shortest among pen, ruler, and marker? Pen, ruler, and marker. No, pen, pencil, and marker. Which is the shortest now?
Pen, pencil.
Hey, see the length here.
Pen.
Okay. Then B. What is the length of the pencil? What is the length of the pencil here?
11 centimeters.
Okay, see. What is the length of the pen? Here, see the point and tell.
9 centimeters.
Okay? Then, okay, see the 7th question. Write names of any 3 objects. Sure. Measured in milligram, gram, and kg. So, you have to write 3 objects which you can measure using grams, milligrams, and kg. 7th is your homework. So all the questions which I'm marking have to do in your rough book. Okay, in your practice books. Mahesh. Okay. See the 9th question. The weight of 6 apples is 1 kg. What is the weight of 12 apples? So what is the weight of 6 apples?
1 kg.
So the question is, they are asked the weight of 12 apples. So we draw 6, 12 apples here. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. So what is that? 6 apples equals 1 kg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this complete 6 is 1 kg. Okay. Then next 6 apples is?
2 kg.
This is also 1 kg. So 1 kg plus 1 kg.
2 kg.
Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
How to do?
Yes,
ma'am. Next, see. That's enough. Okay. You can copy this. So practice questions means it's not necessary to show. Practice questions means it's not necessary to solve all the problems. Okay. In that, if you solve Q is enough. Okay. So please do the homework and come. Neatly. Understood, right? How to do? If you have doubt, please leave it. Others and all you try to do. Okay? So you can copy this in your rough book and you can do the homework and come. Okay? Thank you, students. I will meet in the next class. We'll start the new chapter, that is data handling. Okay? Yes. Thank you.